Alrighty, I'm gonna try and show you how I string some easy line an easy way, and it won't take you a whole whopping hour that it took me to do the first level when I tried to do each individual one. For stringing easy line along a fence, all you need is some thin CA, not thick, thin, a micro brush, and some tweezers. I'll move this stuff out of the way. You also need to remove anything in the way, so I'm going to remove that tree. Alright, so first step, easy line is very thin and very hard to see, so make sure everything is well lit. Then you go ahead and string, wrap it around the first post. Watch out, Bessie. And when it's about the place where you want it, that looks fine. Then you just dab it with a bit of CA. You have a couple seconds to move it in position. And you wait a second. And after a few seconds, it should be set there. Then the trick, and here's the nifty trick. You go down to the other end of the section that you're going to be stringing. Go ahead and go all the way. And easy line is really elastic. Like, I could pull it, and it's totally fine. It's great stuff. So I'm going to kind of loosely follow the line and then come down here. And when I get to the other post, I'm going to loop it around, line it up about, I guess you could carve notches in there if you wanted to. Sorry. And then I'm going to dab this with some CA. Hold it for a few seconds. And then that's pretty much set. And then the nifty thing is you can just go and take your tweezers and start looping. It doesn't have to be perfect, because you're going to come back and adjust it. Remember, you always want to loop it on the same side so it's not going in front and behind the post. The posts are set at about 8 scale feet apart. I just took a piece of strip wood and measured that as I poked holes with T-pins in. Alright, so there we got it looped all around. And then the extremely fun part, this won't drive you batty at all, is to go back and adjust each... Remember, you want both sides to line up, and you want it to be about the same height all the way along the fence. You know, it depends how old and how sober your farmer was when he was building this thing. What you don't want it to do is spiral. You want each, you know, the incoming and the outgoing line to be even and pretty much on top of each other, so it doesn't look like it's not too obvious that it's wrapped around. So then we come down here. And... oh boy. It's also good to have a very good light, because man, this stuff blows your eyes out. You know? I mean... I don't think I'm that old. What am I, 36? But I have to take breaks between each of the doing each of these rows and lines, because it just is a strain on the eyes. That one's not even on. No problem. So I'm going to call this the give it the good enough test. And I'm just going to kind of run my eye down it. And if there's any gaping. And I don't know, that's about good enough for me. Because I don't want to spend my entire life doing this stuff. And then I take a little bit of CA, make sure it's dabbed a little, so you don't want a big blop, and then you just go and you touch each. Now some people say you don't have to touch each one, because it holds pretty well. But you know what, I don't ever want to have to deal with this fence again, unless some train flies off and smashes it. Or some big 050 crushes it. And there it is. So one section down, and now we just gotta do all the way down here to the corner and back to there. So, but I'll just do it in a few sections. You know, you just do the end post, bam, halfway down, maybe half to the end, and then so 1, 2, 3 more sections, and I'm done. All right, thanks.
Yeah, that's right. This cut goes out to all y'all that's been missing us for mad years. One love, yo. Yeah, that's right. He's got game. PE 1998.
If man is the father, the sun is the center of the earth. In the middle of the universe, then why is this verse coming 6 times rehearsed? Don't freestyle much, but I write them like such.
Word.
Amongst the fiends controlled by...